Hey, Eddie Fesh. 24th of December, 2018. Christmas Eve. Very difficult time for a lot of people. Very joyous time for a lot of people. I haven't celebrated Christmas in a long time, but I do try and use the opportunity to plant seeds, and I just let God give the increase. And that's all we can really do when it boils down to it. I have to bring you back to this tsunami thing again because this is what's put before me. I showed yesterday in a video. It's on the other channel. I just put it over there, which incidentally, you know, if you go watch that, it turns out that the video was 4 minutes and 44 seconds long, right? And that's crazy in and of itself, but it turns out my brother John had done a video almost at the same time as I did. And he never does short videos, ever. And his video was about the tsunami, and he's got a whole different set of information on this. This thing goes deep. But his video was 444 as well. I mean, there's incredible synchronicities and incredible messages that we're being able to see. The only thing is I don't know exactly what they mean. I can only speculate, and I can only give it to you because I know it's through the Spirit. And that's the best I can do. And what I saw this morning, I can't really describe other than a warning. It just is how it's coming across to me, okay? And it's about how Indonesia's tsunami warning system failed its citizens again. And what they're talking about is just 88 days ago, if you can believe that, there was another very destructive tsunami in that same area. In that one, 2,256 people perished, ironically, okay? 88 days ago. After this one, where 222 people perished, okay? Which was 222 days before Israel's, or after, rather, Israel's 70th anniversary on May 14th, exactly 222 days. And the name of the volcano was actually the gematria of 666, which, you know, I'm just moved to show you guys these things because it's important that you see what I'm showing you. And I can't wait to show you that Bible verse right there that I got today. But the name of the volcano, which we could also talk about, but I'm not going to, was 666 in the English six count gematria. So I see this article this morning, how this failed, and it reminds me, it totally reminds me of earlier this year, when here in America, we had a tsunami warning that panicked people nationwide. And it was just a test that went wrong on February the 6th. And it reminded us that tsunamis can happen on the East Coast too. And okay, so this was the entirety, all the way from Canada to the Caribbean. Okay, February 6th, this thing happened. But I have to plug this in to the calculator because that's what I do. So I go back to 2-6 from today, and I get 322 days. Now that can also be counted for tomorrow. Okay. 3-2-2. I've seen this before, okay, but nonetheless, there it is. 19 and 10, here's your 9-11, exactly 46 weeks. That's interesting. 77-28, the 28s, 4 sevens, 88%, 0.22 of a year. That's pretty crazy, you guys. So, you know, I show this stuff, and that's going back to this false tsunami alert for the entire East Coast. So I continue looking around, and I'm looking at these articles about this tsunami over the last couple days. And if you look through these articles, you'll see that they mention the Ring of Fire. There it is right there in this one. They mention the Ring of Fire in every single one of these articles. Oh yeah, and the Pope's out praying for the dead again. They love praying to the dead. The dead are dead. Let God handle it. I digress. But the Ring of Fire, they keep coming up with the Ring of Fire. So I'm prompted just to put that in a simple search, the Ring of Fire, and, you know, bring it back to this time frame, right? And it brings up this February 26th. This is what it gives me. Ring of Fire eclipse that happened on February 26, 2017. So, I mean, you know that I have to plug that in as well. And this is what really blew me away. And it's not even the end of it. You go back from today to that day, February 26, 2017, and it's 666 days. Here we go again. Okay, so there is just a screaming pattern here. And again, the dark powers and principalities, this is a worldwide ritual building up here. The spiritual warfare manifesting into the natural world. But God is over it all. You have a choice to choose who you'll serve. Okay? So that's kind of the message I'm getting on top of, I guess, what you would say is a warning, because it comes across as a warning. The Ring of Fire, I mean, the West Coast is involved in all this too. But what really summed it up, though, which is usually the case that made me absolutely have to make this video, was the random Bible verse that I got. Check this out. Isaiah 12, 2 through 5. 12:25. I got no words for that, but there it is. Behold, God is my salvation. Amen. I will trust and not be afraid. For the Lord Jehovah is my strength and my song. He also is become my salvation. Therefore, with joy shall ye draw water out of the wells of salvation. And in that day shall ye say, praise the Lord. Call upon his name, declare his doings among the people, make mention that his name is exalted. Sing unto the Lord, for he hath done excellent things. This is known in all the earth. And I pray when these things start to happen, because they are, I'm sorry, one way or the other, this is going down. And I pray that when they do, and you realize that you are powerless, and that this world has nothing for you but despair, darkness, and death, call on the name of Jesus. Just call on his name. Because these things are coming. I can't tell you when, can't tell you how, where. So just seek Jesus and live in his comfort. Okay, so I had to share it. Peace and grace to y'all. And Merry Christmas to those of you who have to venture into that world. Praying for you. And peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of God,